you to be disappointed.
Direct
consider a special provision for proper interaction to sustain the response to the greater lack of or total failure of electricity supply or distribution to North Sudan and Ethiopia and other affected areas of the local community due to findings. 2. Nigeria Energy Regulation Commission to be bound to their responsibility of supervision and ensure that distribution companies all over the country don't continue to try to deceive and rip off of them. 3. NERC should initiate a performance audit on all districts to either perform the test of the application to Nigerians or closure, which will enable companies with the requisite capacities to take over the full distribution company service in Nigeria. 4. Proper rehabs and
then. Okay, we'll just put a question. Those are some of the CIA. Just need to see me. The high level.